Tricep weakness is common in TFCC injuries. Stretch and strengthen the triceps to create a balanced arm and help the wrist heal. With your palms facing to the sky and your elbows fully extended, lift up and hold for 10 seconds, really engaging your tricep muscles. Do 3 sets of 15. Now, with your palms in a neutral position, elbows extended, lift and hold for 10 seconds, and repeat for 3 sets of 15. Lastly, with your palms facing down, elbows extended, lift up and hold for 10 seconds, repeat for 3 sets of 15. It's really important that you focus on flexing your triceps with your elbows fully extended. Follow with the subscapularis level 1 exercise and never exceed your pain.